What an experience it has been.
Wafula, a hard-working farmer, was working in his barn. And Wafula, the hard-working farmer, broke his arm.
You go in, you find voters who have problems, real problems, wow. And they're saying, are you saying that you can solve our problem?
I think many of us are selfish. I think many of us think of ourselves before we think of the nations that we are leading or the institutions we are leading. You do realize leadership is a selfless task. Yeah. And leadership itself requires that you are leading others. But you have to do that from a place of selflessness.
You know, pushes you or encourages you to talk to people and engage with at least 1,000 people.
God is the one who's created politics and government so that we can organize society. Mm.
A great leader is someone who surrounds themselves with even greater leaders. In other words, you don't think of yourself as anything. There are other people who've been there before you, and you're simply walking the step, allowing others to come behind you and ahead of you, and to continue, but that it's, you're just simply a part of the chain.